大家平安。
May peace be with all of you。
啊，我们这个礼拜啊，在美国是一个感恩节的假期。
And this week was the Thanksgiving holiday。
啊，所以很多的家庭都团聚团圆。
So a lot of family reunited。
啊，这是一个很宝贵的时间。
And this is a very precious time。
啊，特别一年有一个机会啊，家人分散各地能够团聚啊。这是很值得珍惜的。
And this is a precious time that the family who might live in different places of the world can gather together and reunite.
那我们就从世界上一般人所说的感恩，跟圣经里面的感恩到底有什么不同
？So let's compare the Thanksgiving that people talk about in the world and the Thanksgiving in the Bible.
感恩非常重要。
It's very important to give thanks.
啊，因为人如果懂得感恩，我们活得就会很喜乐。
Because if we know how to give thanks, we'll be joyful.
啊，既然有恩，就是表示有爱。
Because when we give thanks, there it's from a grace. There would be love.
啊，所以感恩就是来思想对方的爱。
And so to give thanks, it's to consider others' love for us.
好，那我们现在看神给我们的恩典是什么。
So now let's consider the grace that God has shown us.
好，那怎么生活叫做感恩
？And how do we live to live a thanksgiving life?
我们现在看路加福音。
Let's first turn to the Gospel of Luke.
啊，路加福音的十七章。
Gospel of Luke chapter 17.
啊，路加福音十七章。
Luke chapter 17,
verse
11. Now it happened as he went to Jerusalem that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. Verse 12. Then as he entered a certain village, there met him 10 men who were lepers, who stood afar off. Verse 13, and they lifted up their voices and said, Jesus, Master, have mercy on us.
这个地方讲啊，耶稣往耶路撒冷去。
So here mentioned that Jesus was going towards Jerusalem.
然后他走过撒玛利亚跟加利利。
And he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee.
耶稣跟我们一样，他是人。
And Jesus is a person just like us.
但是耶稣又跟我们不一样，他是神。
But he's also different from us that he's also God.
你看我们走过的地方发生什么事情，什么也没有发生。
And if we see the places that we've passed through, nothing happens.
因为我们是人。
Because we're just mere.
那主耶稣走过的地方，到处人都改变。
But wherever Jesus passes through, people change.
因为他是神。
Because he's God.
神有能力。
God has power.
神有恩典。
He has grace.
所以耶稣走过的地方，人就体验到神的能力，得到神的恩典。
So wherever Jesus passes through, people receive grace from God.
那这样的人哈，就是蒙福的，蒙恩的。
And to receive grace from God, it's blessed.
好，那这个地方讲啊，耶稣经过一个村庄。
And here it mentioned that he entered a certain village.
那里有十个长大麻风的迎面而来。
And there met him 10 men who were lepers.
如果我们知道大麻风怎么一回事，我们就知道这个长大麻风真的很可怜。
And if we understand what leprosy is, we'll understand that these lepers were really truly pitiful.
所以十三节啊，他大声说：“耶稣夫子，可怜我吧。”
So in verse 13 it says they lifted up their voices and said, "Jesus, Master, have mercy on us."
所以他们真的，他们也自己觉得很可怜。
They also thought they were very pitiful.
那麻风可怜在哪里
？And what's so pitiful about having leprosy？
这个麻风是没有办法医的病。
Because it's an incurable disease.
而且麻风会传染。
And it's contagious.
所以要隔离。
So they have to be quarantined.
所以有家也回不去。
So even though they have a home, they cannot return back to their home.
那就一个人孤单一直到死为止。
And they would be lonely till they die.
而且死的过程一下耳朵烂掉，鼻子烂掉，嘴脚趾头烂掉。
and the dying process is severe, their parts of their body would start to rot.
哦，所以这个过程也是很辛苦啊。
So this process is also very pitiful.
哦，所以他自己也觉得很可怜。
So they also take pity on themselves.
主耶稣说，有病了才用着找医生。
Jesus says only those who are sick needs the doctor.
啊，因为主耶稣到一个罪人的家去坐席，给他们请客。
Because one time Jesus went to a sinner's home to and was there eating.
那耶稣的这个法利赛人就问耶稣的门徒啊。
And the Pharisees asked Jesus' disciples.
说你的主人为什么去给罪人跟他们一起坐席呢？
And they ask, why does your teacher eat with the sinners?
哦，法利赛人哦，跟罪人是不来往的。
The Pharisees don't interact with the sinners.
哦，他们圣经很懂啊，但是他把罪人看作是第一等。
They understand the scripture very well, and they look down on the sinners.
哦，但是主耶稣来就是要拯救罪人。
But Jesus came to save the sinners.
所以人多的地方他就去。
So he went to wherever there's a lot of people.
因为那里可以接触到很多罪人。
Because there he can find many sinners.
哦，那主耶稣说啊，有病了才用得着医生。
And Jesus said that only those who are sick needs the doctor.
哦，那个病啊就是罪。
And the sickness is sin.
那个医生就是主耶稣本身。
And this doctor is Jesus himself.
哦，所以今天如果我们要传福音给大家哦。很少人愿意接受。
So today when we try to preach the gospel, people don't want to accept it.
为什么不接受？
Why don't they accept it?
我活得很好啊，我为什么要信耶稣？
Because they consider that they are living a good life. Why do they need Jesus?
人不会觉得自己有罪。
People won't feel that they have sinned.
所以他不需要救主，不需要救恩。
So they don't need the Savior, they don't need salvation.
因此福音就变得很难传了。
And therefore, it's hard to preach the gospel.
那当时的法利赛人就是觉得自己没有罪。
And so the Pharisees at that time, they consider themselves sinless.
哦，所以啊，主耶稣虽然就在前面，他也不会去寻找救恩。
So even though Jesus was right in front of them, they were not seeking salvation.
那真的法利赛人没有罪吗？
But is it true that the Pharisees don't have sin?
如果我们读到马太福音二十三章哦，主耶稣怎么描写法利赛人
？But if we read Matthew chapter 23, what does Jesus say?
说他们是粉饰的坟墓。
Jesus described them as a whitewashed tomb.
你如果到美国去看哦，就在我们这里附近就有坟墓。
So if you go to the cemetery that's close by.
美国的坟墓很漂亮啊。
The cemeteries are very beautiful.
比起来哦，东方的坟墓很可怕。
Comparing to the eastern cemeteries, that's very frightening.
因为美国的坟墓上面都种草皮、种花。
Because the western cemeteries, there's a lot of lawn, grass.
但是那个草皮跟花的下面是什么
？But what's underneath the grass and flowers?
死人的骨头啊。
It's dead bones.
哦，所以法利赛人是外面好看。
So the Pharisees are pretty on the outside.
它里面是像罪，已经罪被腐烂了。
But inside, the sin has already rotten them.
那我们现在的人哈，外面是好看的。
So now people, we're pretty on the outside.
我们人都懂得用什么去包装自己，来增加自己的价值。
We know how to dress ourselves up to increase our own value.
但是人肉体里面那个心灵那个灵魂充满着罪。
But in our flesh and soul, there's a lot of sin.
但自己不会感觉。
But we don't feel it ourselves.
那有时候虽然自己感觉，也没有办法处理罪。
And even if we feel it, we are not able to take care of it.
因为罪是一种权势，一种力量。
Because sin is a power.
罪可以控制人。
It can control people.
所以在罪的之下，人失去了自由。
So under sin, people loses freedom.
所以这个罪就是没有办法医的麻风。
So the sin is this uncurable leprosy.
圣经说罪的工价就是死。
The Bible says the wage of sin is death.
如果一个人不会死，他就没有罪。
If someone who doesn't die, then that person doesn't have sin.
如果一个人不会死，他不需要信耶稣，因为他没有罪。
If someone who doesn't die, then they don't need to believe in Jesus because they don't have sin.
所以为什么要信耶稣？
But why do we believe in Jesus?
因为我们都会死，我们都有罪。
Because we all will die and we all have sin.
啊，死后还有审判。
And after death, there's judgment.
这是很可怕的。
And this is very frightening.
啊，那这个我们人还没有死以前。
But before we die.
啊，因为人有罪性。
We have this sinful nature.
啊，所以生活发生很多问题。
So there are a lot of problems in our daily lives.
哦，你想想看哦，我们所认识的人当中，有哪一对婚姻是圆满的？
So consider the people we know who besides us have perfect marriage.
你是仔细看哦，我们认识的人有哪一对婚姻是圆满的？
If you look carefully, do you see anyone with the perfect marriage?
哦，那我们就发现哦，如果没有罪性，为什么婚姻不能圆满？
Then we'll consider if there is no sin, then how can marriage not be perfect?
哦，人要结婚就是最亲爱的啊，两个成为一体嘛。
And when two become come together to be married, they become one, and this is the closest relationship.
哦，但是啊，在婚姻的问题里面，我们就知道人有罪性。
But even then, there is problem in the marriage, so we see that there is a sinful nature.
哦，再来就是家庭问题。
And then there are family problems.
家庭应该是非常幸福的地方。
And family is where one should be feel very blessed.
但是因为人有罪性啊，所以家庭很多很多很多都有问题。
But because of the sinful nature, a lot of people have problem in their family.
啊，所以这个问题要怎么解决？
So how do we take care of these problems?
啊，就是来找主耶稣啊。
It's to come before Jesus Christ.
啊，那主耶稣要解决罪，真的是很简单啊。
And it's easy for Jesus to take care of our problem for us.
第一个就是洗礼。
First is baptism.
我相信耶稣是我的救主。
I believe that Jesus Christ is my Savior.
进到水之前，我是罪人。
Before I enter into the water, I'm a sinner.
那从水里面上来，我是义人。
But when I come out from the water, I become a righteous person.
怎么罪人进去出来就是义人？
How does a sinner become a righteous person?
因为主耶稣的宝血洁净我的罪。
It's because the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses me of my sin.
那这个恩典太大了。
And this is such a immense grace.
啊，因为我们受洗以后啊，我们就是君尊的祭司，身份非常尊贵。
Because after we're baptized, we are priests of God. We have a very high status.
好，我们先来看彼得前书。
Let's turn to First Peter.
啊，彼得前书的第二章。
First Peter chapter 2.
第九节。
Verse 9.
第二章第九节。
Chapter 2, verse 9. But you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, his own special people, that you may proclaim the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light.
这个地方讲啊，我们是被拣选的族类。
Here it mentions that you are a chosen generation.
啊，被拣选就是神的爱。
And to be chosen, this is God's love.
所以马拉基书里面神借着先知告诉以色列的百姓，我非常爱你们。
So in the book of Malachi, God told the people, I love you.
以色列的百姓说，你在哪里爱我？
And the Israelites say, where's your love?
那神就说，以撒跟雅各不是两兄弟吗？
And so God answered, isn't Jacob and Esau two brothers?
为什么神拣选雅各？
And why did God choose Jacob?
就是神爱他。
And that was because of love.
所以被拣选本身就是得到神的爱。
So to be chosen by itself, that is love.
那接下去，我们是君尊的祭司。
And we are a royal priesthood.
我们的身份在神面前好像君王一样尊贵。
Our status before God is royal. It's honorable.
所以我们可以直接到神的面前来献祭。
So we can go directly in front of God to offer up our sacrifices.
那接下去我们是圣洁的国度。
A holy nation.
我们是一这个教会是一个国度。
And this church is a nation.
神当王。
And God is the king.
所以我们是属于这个圣洁的国度。
And we belong to this holy nation.
我们是属神的子民。
And we are his special people.
那这个第九节都是讲我们信耶稣以后的改变。
And this verse talks about the changes we have after we are baptized.
所以所谓得恩典就是蒙神拣选。
And so to receive grace from God is to be chosen by God.
神赐给我们尊贵的身份。
And God gives us this honorable status.
这个就是恩典。
And this by itself is grace.
那这个身份得到以后。
And after we have obtained this status.
那我们还有罪性啊。
We still have the sinful nature.
那罪性怎么办呢？
What do we do about it?
就是圣灵的更新。
And we need the renewal of the Holy Spirit.
是提多书三章五节。
So in Titus chapter 3 verse 5.
我们不断祷告被圣灵充满，圣灵会把神性取代我们的罪性。
So if we continue to pray, God will renew us and change us.
这个就是恩典。
And this is grace as well.
所以这个十个长大麻风的来找主耶稣。
So these 10 lepers came and found Jesus.
主耶稣的答案很简单啊。
And Jesus had a very simple answer to them.
14节。
In verse 14.
路加17章14节。
Luke chapter 17 verse 14.
耶稣说你们去把身体给祭司查看。
So he said to them, go show yourselves to the priests.
因为照旧约的律法如果麻风得洁净要给祭司查看。
Because according to the scriptures, when a leper has been cleansed, they need to show themselves to the priests.
然后他们去的时候就洁净了。
And when they went, they were cleansed.
这很奇妙啊。
It is very miraculous.
照着耶稣的话做，去给祭司看，去的时候麻风就好了。
They went according to Jesus' words, and as they went, they were cleansed.
所以圣经在解决这个罪的答案呢？太简单，简单到人没有办法想。
And so the Bible's answer for taking care of sin is so simple that we cannot comprehend it.
信耶稣受洗，罪就可以赦免了。
If we get baptized, our sins are cleansed.
杀人放火也可以赦免了。
Even if someone has committed murder or even worse crimes.
不错啊。
And this seems like a good deal.
杀人放火是因为他不认识耶稣以前做的。
And because someone, if they commit a great crime, that they did it before they met Christ.
那他愿意悔改信耶稣，神就在洗礼的时候洗掉他的罪啊。
But if they're willing to repent and when they're baptized, God will cleanse them of their sins.
那我没有杀人，我也没有放火，我不信耶稣，他就比他还，我还是罪人吗？
But I haven't committed any grave crimes. Am I also a sinner like that person?
他是义人，我还是罪人吗？
If that person's a righteous person, am I still a sinner?
那太不公平了。
That's not fair.
我比他好，我还是罪人，他比我差，他变义人。
I'm much better than that other person. How come that person's now a righteous person and I'm still a sinner?
罗马书里面说你没有办法埋怨，为什么？因为他是靠恩典称义，你不靠恩典，所以在神面前还是罪人呢。
But the book of Romans tells us that whenever someone becomes righteous, it's by God's grace. And if we don't rely on this grace, then we're not righteous.
所以我们今天能够称义神给我们很大的恩典。
So today that we're able to be called righteous, this is the grace of God.
那你如果说觉得罪一直要控制我们，
if you feel that you're controlled by sin,
生气也是罪啊。
And if you get angry, this could be a sin.
骄傲也是罪啊。
Or if you're proud, this is a sin.
这个脏的念头也是罪啊。
Or you have a dirty thought, that's also sin.
当然醉酒赌博也是罪啊。
Or if you get drunk or you gamble, this is also sin.
那如果这个罪已经快要把我控制怎么办？
But what happens when the sin is already controlling me? And I
真的答案也很简单啊。
And the answer is quite simple as well.
你就天天祷告被圣灵充满。
You pray every day to be filled by the Holy Spirit.
那这样一直祷告下去，耶利哥就倒了。
And if you continue to do so, the city of Jericho will fall.
罪就倒了。
And your sin will fall.
就是这么简单。
And it's so simple like this.
我们信吗？
Do you believe?
如果信，我们去做。
If you believe and you do according.
那你就发现大麻风跑掉了，洁净了。
then you realize the leprosy is gone and you're cleansed.
好，那我们就看十五的十七章啊，路加福音十七章。
So let's continue to look at Luke chapter 17.
好，十七章的十五节到十九节。
Verse 15 to verse 19.
这个十五节到十九节哦，就是告诉我们什么叫做感恩呢、啊、
？And from verse 15 to 19 talks about thanksgiving.
哦，而如果我们不看圣经哦，什么叫感恩？请问你讲得出来吗
？If we don't look at the Bible, what's thanksgiving?
哦，但是如果我们看圣经哦，感恩跟我们想的不一样啊。
But if you look at the Bible, this thanksgiving might be different from what we thought.
哦。我们先来看一节，我们再回来这里。
Let's first look at another chapter verse.
我们看腓立比书一章二十七节。
Let's look at Philippians chapter 1, verse 27.
好，腓立比书的一章二十七节。
Philippians chapter 1, verse 27. Only let your conduct be worthy of the gospel of Christ, so that whether I come and see you or am absent, I may hear of your affairs that you stand fast in one spirit.With one mind striving together for the faith of the gospel.
这个地方讲啊，行事为人要与基督的福音相称。
Here it says, only let your conduct be worthy of the gospel of Christ.
啊，这个基督的福音就是我们得到的恩典。
This gospel of Christ is the grace that we have received.
啊，所以在神那里有一个天平。
So, in heaven, God has a scale.
那一边就是。放神给我们的恩典。
And on one side, it's the grace that God has given us.
主耶稣为我而死。
Jesus Christ has died for me.
他给我尊贵的身份。
He gave me an honorable status.
天国的盼望。
A hope for heaven.
今生很多数不尽的恩典。
And also a lot of grace that we're using today.
天平的另外一边放什么？
But what's the other side of the scale?
放我们的生活。
It's our daily lives.
好，那看这个指针会不会平衡
？And you see if it balances.
啊，如果这个指针会平衡，这个叫做行事为人对得起神。
And so if the scale is balanced, that means our conduct is worthy of the gospel.
所以啊，我们信耶稣以后，不要去抄别人的生活。
Therefore, after we believe in Christ, let's not look at other people's daily lives.
哇，我哪一个朋友怎么生活，我就要抄他。
Or that we want to imitate other people's lifestyles.
我父母叫我怎么生活，我就要照我父母这样去做，不是这样的。
Or my parents tell me to live such way, and I do so. It's not like this.
因为我们将来要占那个天平，不是我们朋友设的，不是我父母设的，我们占的天平是神设的。
Because in the end of days, when we're put on scale, it's not the scale that our friends have established or our parents have established, but it's established by God.
所以我们要想哦，我的生活在神的面前有没有重量，这个是最重要的。
So we have to consider, is our daily lifestyle worthy?
如果我的生活在神面前没有重量，你怎么理想都没有用。
If our lifestyle is not worth it in front of God, then it's useless.
那如果我的生活在神的天平称起来是有重量的。
But if our lifestyle is worthy in God's eyesight,
那这个叫对得起神。
Then we will be worthy of God.
那将来要进天国的时候，你就抬头挺胸就进去了。
And then in the end of days, we can just enter into heaven.
不过头低低的，不好意思进去也不错。
But even if you have to go in and shame, that's good too.
但是只是你要进天国的时候，即使头低低，天使挡着不让你进去，那就糟糕了。
But if you're ashamed and the angel won't let you in, then you have problem.
所以我们要死的时候
，So before we die,
你如果看到穿白衣的天使来，哇，感谢神。
If you see angels wearing bright clothes, then you thank God.
因为他从神来的。
Because the angel came from God.
他又带我们回到天国。
They'll bring us back to heaven.
但是我们要断气的时候，你如果看穿黑衣服来就糟糕了。
But on your deathbed, if you see someone wearing black, then it's awful.
穿黑衣的就是魔鬼啊。
Because the devil wears black.
魔鬼来要做什么
？But what's the devil
going to do? 带我们下阴间呢、啊、
？To bring you down to Hades.
所以我们要怎么生活
？So how do we live our lives?
我的生活能不能对得起神？
We have to consider whether our conduct is worthy of the gospel of Christ.
好，那我们现在回来看啊，《路加福音》十七章。
So let's turn back to Luke chapter 17.
啊，什么叫做感恩？
What does it mean to give thanks?
啊，十七章的十五节。
Chapter 17, verse 15. And one of them, when he saw that he was healed, returned and with a loud voice glorified God.
16节。
Verse 16, and fell down on his face at his feet, giving him thanks, and he was a Samaritan.
17节。
Verse 17, so Jesus answered and said, Were there not 10 cleansed, but where are the 9?
洁净的不是十个人吗？
Were there not 10 cleansed?
也就是说，得恩典不是有十个吗？
Wasn't there 10 who received grace?
那九个去哪里呢？
Where did the 9 go?
为什么耶稣会这样问呢？
Why did Jesus ask this question?
因为只有一个回来，归荣耀给他。
Because only one came back to give glory to God.
哦，那这一个人回来归荣耀给他哦，他走的方向跟其他九个人是不一样的。
And this one person who came back to Jesus, he was walking in a different direction than the 9.
其他九个人，我要回家。
The other 9 went back to their home.
我有一块很大的土地。
I have this piece of land.
所以我要去看我的土地。
So I'm gonna go back to see my land.
那这一个人。
And this person.
他想我今天好了，就是因为主耶稣啊。
He considered that I'm well today because of Christ.
我要先来感谢主耶稣。
So I want to come thank Jesus first.
那我再回去做我自己的事情。
Then after that, I'll work on my own affairs.
所以什么叫做感恩？
So what's Thanksgiving?
我们大家生活都很忙。
We're very busy in our daily life.
有时候我们听人讲如果你有空要到教会来聚会哦。
So sometimes we hear that if you have time, come to church.
你如果有空要多做圣工哦。
If you have time, do this holy work.
这个什么意思啊？
What does this mean?
有空有空就表示说你有很多事情要做。
If you have time, that means you have a lot of stuff on your plate.
就表示有很多事情比主耶稣还重要。
Meaning that you have many things that's more important than Jesus Christ.
那些都做完了才想到主耶稣。
And after you have done all these other things, you consider Jesus Christ.
所以难怪九个看不见因为他有很多事情很重要。
And no wonder we don't see the 9 because they have a lot of things that are very important.
但是这一个人呢，他觉得最重要就是主耶稣，因为没有他，我今天怎么能够走出来呢？
But there's this one person who thought Jesus was the most important because without Jesus, where would he be?
为什么叫做感恩？
So what is Thanksgiving?
把神摆在第一位。
Is to prioritize God and put him first.
这个就是感恩。
This is Thanksgiving.
礼拜六是神分别为圣的。
And Saturday, the Sabbath, is the day sanctified by God.
找工作，我礼拜六一定要分别出来来敬拜神，来侍奉神。
So if I'm looking for work, I need to find one that enables me to come to church on Saturday.
那这个就是感恩啊。
And this is Thanksgiving.
我把神的诫命看作第一条啊。
That I consider the commandment of God the most important.
所以感恩不只是言语上跪下来祷告感谢神。
So Thanksgiving is not just lip service or we just pray and say thank you God.
而是实际上在做决定的时候神在哪一个地位。
But it's within our action when we're making choices that we put God first.
这个所以把神摆第一位。
So to put God first.
比方说如果我们要花钱。
So for example, if we're going to spend some money.
比方说买房子。
For example, buying a house.
买房子你也可以买很贵的，也可以买我们自己能力付得出来的。
You can buy something expensive, something affordable.
但是我要怎么算呢？
But how do you consider?
我一定要算到我的这个 mortgage 是我付完11捐以后还付得起的。
So perhaps you should consider that for your mortgage, when you calculate the mortgage, you should be calculating what you can afford after your tithe.
因为这个十一捐是神的。
Because the tithe belongs to God.
我们有生命。
We have life.
有健康。
We have our health.
有能力。
We have power.
有机会。
We have chances.
我们才能赚到钱。
and only then do we have money.
所以赚到钱不只是说我努力我就可以赚到钱。
So when we earn money, it's not just I put in the effort, then I'll gain something back.
没有机会，没有能力，哪里赚钱？
If you don't have the chance and don't have the power, then how can you earn money?
没有健康，没有生命，怎么赚钱？
If you don't have life or even your health, then how can you earn money?
所以我们把我们的收入神的先分出来，然后才来计算我们自己要怎么用。
So in the income that we receive, we have to separate out the portion that belongs to God.
那这个叫做感恩啊。
And so this is Thanksgiving.
要像说我们每年有两次的联恩布道会。
So for example, each year we have two times spiritual convocation.
这个是神的家最重要的活动。
This is the most important event in the year.
所以每年我们要去度假，感谢神啊！你有那个钱，有那个时间去度，有那个健康去度假，那都是好事啊。
So when you plan your vacation, it's great that you have the money and energy to go on vacations. It's great.
但是教会一年有两次灵恩布道，这一段时间你要分别出来。
But the two times when the church has the spiritual convocation, you have to separate this time out.
灵恩布道会跑去度假，你怎么说我感恩？
If you take vacation during this time, then how can you say I'm giving thanks to God?
神在哪里？
Where is God?
所以感恩要把神的事情摆第一位，那这个过去以后，我们再安排我们自己的。
So to give thanks, we put God first, and after that, we consider our own affairs.
你想想看哦，如果我们遇到困难，向神祷告。
So when you face some trouble and you pray to God,
神对待我们像我们对待神，那你就会发生什么事情？
And if God treats us the way we treat Him, what will happen?
你在很积极的时候向神祷告，神说啊，你就没有把我摆第一位，我还有很多事情做，等我做完我再来听你祷告，那你不是急死了吗？
When you're very urgent and want God to help you, but God's like, oh, I'm very busy, I'll do something else first, then wouldn't you be very nervous?
所以当我们感恩，真的把神摆第一位，会感动神的。
So, but if we always give thanks to God, this will move God.
那我们需要的时候呼求神，神就听了。
And whenever we need God, we call out to Him, He will listen.
所以感恩就是把神摆第一位啊。
So to give thanks to God is to put God first.
那第二个，这个感恩是自动自发的。
And secondly, this thanksgiving is it's free will, out of one's free will.
因为这一个人他回来归荣耀给神，谁影响他？没有啊。
Because for this one person to come back to glorify God, who told him to do that?
那这九个人回家互相影响。
And these nine people, they went back to their home, they influenced one another.
所以教会如果一个人很热心做圣工，第二个就跟，第三个就跟，第四个就跟。
So when at church, if there's one person who is very zealous, this zealousness will spread.
有的是被感动。
Some people are moved.
那有的是不好意思。
And some people might feel embarrassed if they don't do something.
不管怎样了，反正人就是会影响别人。
Either way, this behavior are contagious.
但是如果教会只有我们一个在祷告。
But within a church, if only one person is praying,
谁影响我们？
Who's influencing that person?
没有啊。
No one.
而且哦，回家比较容易。
And it's easier to go home.
因为已经这么久没有看到家人了。
Because these lepers have not seen their family for a long time.
要回来感谢耶稣比较不简单。
And it's harder to come to Jesus.
所以感恩是什么？
So what's Thanksgiving?
自动自发。
It's to do it out of one's own will.
所以我们今天在做圣工啊。
So when we're doing holy work today,
如果有感恩的心哦，这种侍奉很有力量。
If we have this heart of thanksgiving, it's very powerful.
不是因为教会安排我才做，当然教会安排我就做，这个也很好。
Of course, it's good that we do holy work when we're scheduled, but it's even better if we do it out of our own heart.
那感恩是自动自发的。
And so to give thanks is to wanting to do it from our own heart.
所以有时候我到一些教会去哦，安息日前啊，有的先到教会的弟兄就拿扫把在那里扫树叶。
So at some local churches, I see that early in the morning, there will be members, church, people coming to do some cleaning.
我就要看他安排表有没有安排成少数夜啊。
And I'll look, is there such a cleaning schedule?
他就只会早一点来，把教会整理得很干净。
But those believers, they come and they do it out of their own will.
这个就是感恩啊。
And this is Thanksgiving.
虽然少数也很简单。
And even though it's very simple as raking the leaves.
但是那个愿做之心啊，就感动了神啊。
But this willing heart moves God.
真的有的人很迫切祷告。
And so some people, they pray very fervently.
你看他生活很平安啊，家庭都很好啊。
And we see that they have a very smooth life and very good family.
他怎么这么认真祷告？
But why is it that they pray so fervently?
就是为教会祷告。
They're just praying for church.
为慕道朋友祷告。
Praying for true seeker friends.
谁安排他？
Who scheduled them?
没有人安排他。
No one scheduled them.
没有人安排他，怎么会去做？
But why did they do it even being without being scheduled?
就是感恩啊。
It's out of their Thanksgiving heart.
所以感恩的侍奉是很有力量。
So a service out of a Thanksgiving heart is very powerful.
是我们本身跟神的关系，我要为神做一些事情。
It's a relationship between us and God that we want to do something for God.
那我们再回来看。
So let's look back.
17章，路加福音17章。
Luke chapter 17.
16节。
Verse
16. 16节说, 俯伏在耶稣的脚前感谢他。
And fell down on his face. Fell down on his face at his feet, giving him thanks.
这个俯伏在耶稣脚前代表什么？
And what does it mean that he fell on his face?
就是代表谦卑。
It means humility.
真正感恩的人很谦卑。
And someone who truly gives thanks is very humble.
为什么人会骄傲？
Why are people proud?
如果有人很坦白讲，他一定会告诉你，我骄傲，因为我有骄傲的原因。
And if someone is proud, they might say, I have a reason to be proud.
就是人跟人相比，他有比别人高一等的地方。
It's that when they compare themselves to others, they consider themselves better.
这个就是他骄傲的原因。
And this better aspect that they have, that there's the source of their pride.
但是为什么感恩是谦卑的？
But why is Thanksgiving humility?
如果我们谦卑，我们真的感恩，我们会很谦卑。
If we're truly thankful to God, we will be humble.
好，我们来看哥林多前书。
Let's turn to 1 Corinthians.
哥林多前书的第四章。
1 Corinthians chapter 4.
第四章的第七节。
Chapter 4, verse 7. For who makes you differ from another, and what do you have that you did not receive? Now, if you did indeed receive it, why do you boast as if you had not received it?
你看这第七节，使你跟别人不同的是谁呢？
For who makes you differ from another?
当然不认识神，我跟别人不同就是我自己呀。
And if someone who doesn't know God, they'll just think, of course, it's just me.
好，但是如果我们认识神，
If we know God,
下面问题怎么回答？
Then how do we answer this question?
你有什么不是领受的？
What do you have that you did not receive?
我们现在看，我有什么不是领受的？
What is it that we have that is not received?
我长得比别人英俊潇洒漂亮。
If I look better than others?
这是神让我们这样的。
This is also from God.
我长得比别人还聪明。
If I am smarter than another person,
这个是神让我们聪明的。
This is also from God.
我们长得比别人身体健壮， 这是神让我们健壮的。
And if we're stronger or healthier than someone else, then that's also from God.
如果神不愿意，
If God's not willing,
到年纪大的时候就老人痴呆了。
Then when we get old, we might even have dementia.
你如果神不愿意， 你就生一场大病， 健康就没有了。
And if God doesn't give you health, you might just get sick and your health is gone.
所以我们所有的一切都是领受的。
So whatever it is that we have, that we received.
从神领受， 神也可以拿走。
And whatever it is that we receive from God, God can also take away.
所以如果我们比别人好， 比别人强， 比别人多， 能够感谢神， 我们一定很谦卑， 这是从神来的。
So whatever it is that we have better than others or more than others, we will be humble if we understand that these are all from God.
好，那感恩有什么好处？
So what is, what good can come out from being thankful?
我们要看路加十七章。
Let's turn to Luke chapter 17.
哦，十七章的十六节。
Verse 16.
说俯伏在耶稣的脚前。
And he fell down at Jesus' feet.
他在求恩典的时候，在十二节是远远站着。
And when they first asked for grace in verse 12, they were standing from afar.
啊，因为长大麻风了。
Because they had leper.
哦，现在回来。
They were lepers.
伏在耶稣的脚前。
But now he fell down at Jesus' feet.
所以跟主耶稣的距离就拉近了。
He has drawn closer to Jesus.
什么样的人最幸福？
Who is the most blessed? Who is most blessed?
你看世界上每个人都有答案了。
Each person might have their own answer.
回到圣经。
But we come back to the Bible.
什么样人最幸福？
Who is the most blessed?
最有福气的人就是有神同在的人。
The most blessed people are those who has the abidance of God.
那这一个人回来感恩归荣耀给神，他就在主耶稣的脚前了。
And so when this person came back to return to Jesus, he was right at his feet.
所以他跟主耶稣的距离越来越近了。
So he drew a lot closer to Jesus.
哦，有时候我们呢，在家庭生活，即使包括夫妻之间，你可以试试看。
So sometimes in our daily lives, in our family or in marriage,
每一天回家就是埋怨对方做的不好。
If every day you complain against the other person,
先生回来就埋怨太太，为什么家事没有做好
？The husband comes back and say, "How come the house is so dirty?"
然后先生回来就埋怨我太太就埋怨先生啊，回家都没有帮忙看小孩。
Or the wife complains, "How come you don't look after our child?"
如果这样一直继续下去啊
，And if this continues,
夫妻会同床异梦，貌合神离呀。
And the two spouses will draw further and further apart.
为什么？因为这个心你一埋怨，这个心就距离越来越大。
And it's because whenever you complain against one another, your hearts grow apart.
那你先把它倒回来。
But if you turn it around,
你先生一回来就感谢太太啊，你看小孩真的很辛苦。
So whenever the husband comes back home and comforts the wife, you've done so much taking care of our child.
我来帮忙看一下，你休息一下。
I'll take care of our child. You go take a rest.
太太说，你在公司上班也真的很辛苦。
Or the wife might say, "You have been toiling the whole day."
我来煮个你所喜欢吃的东西给你吃。
So I'll cook something that you like to eat.
当这样好，你懂得在最小的事情在感谢对方。
So if the spouses give thanks on the smallest details,
夫妻的关系就越来越好。
Then their relationship will get better and better.
所以感恩非常重要。
So thanksgiving is very important.
我们跟神的距离越来越近。
It allows two to draw closer and closer.
就得到更大的恩典。
And when we draw closer to God, we receive even greater blessing.
唱首。
Let's sing him.
491.
491.